Of themselves, fragile as the figurines they place upon their shelves. Sweat falls from their heads in dollar signs. Coins fall from their mouths as they spit. They do not stand in grocery lines, yet buy like you would take a shit, and money that they earn and lose buys headaches, heartaches, stomach pains, until they buy the largest plots to bury the least of what remains.